Hello everybody.
Welcome back to the channel.
And welcome back to the conversion map No Man's Land by Elon Jim.
From FS19 to FS22. I hope y'all watched my map tour and first impressions video. This is my first Let's Play on this map. So, without further ado, let's get into this. So, we got this red truck. We kind of beat up, kind of old. I'm gonna gas it. Well, no, I can't gas it up. We have no money. We're gonna move over here. We don't need the harvester right now. There's nothing to harvest. I'm gonna put it right there. Whoa. Ew, man. Golly. Holy crap. Whoa. Oh, a video game controller. Oh. Tub needs a little work. Holy crap. Anything up here? See. A lot of boxes. Well, this is our house. I guess this is what we're gonna have to do with. Alright, so the first thing that we're gonna do is we can only plant canola. But let me move out some vehicles here. I know we got a plow here. And I know I have to plow here. So, I'm gonna do that real quickly. Then, we don't have any seeds. I don't think, or we have a very limited supply if we do. So, we can do some canola. And then we're gonna have to just kind of explore the map a little bit. We are gonna have to get a stone picker. a spader as well. I want to go into construction for a minute. And see if I can get something that would allow me to take in trees or something. Trees. Pressure is 35,000 minutes. Market. Pizzeria. Restaurante. Supermarket. Tanners. Let me see here. Tools. Farmhouses. Silos. Nothing. Sucks. All right. Well, by plowing up, this field, we're taking the weathered potatoes or whatever, and we're getting rid of them, so that we can get canola in here, because we're in the middle of August. Right now, for this series, I think I'm going to stay with seasons. And then we're gonna go through, and I might do this let's play every single day on this map, besides the other ones that I'm doing. So later I will do a Elengrat let's play. It may not happen till, I don't know, 9 o'clock probably. It'll be a bit later. So, if we get to it today. If we don't, that's whatever it is, you know. But No Man's Land is a new modern map that came out by Jim for FS22, so I'm going to be focusing my time on this one, and then, if we don't get to the Abandoned Barn or the Abandoned Farm series today, we'll just have to re-hit it next week. So that's a, you have to give content creators on YouTube sometimes a little bit grace, because you know, they work hard, and you know, I try to set up a schedule for videos to come out, but sometimes it just doesn't happen. So now we're in the, but anyway, on this farm, we're in the hole. Nothing good's happening in here. But we are going to sell that Rossel mash combine with the header attached to it. So we are going to get rid of that thing and sell it. Because we won't need it until harvest season. And so, and hopefully by the time harvest season comes in, hopefully we'll have enough, money to be able to, you know, get things done. In fact, when it comes to the harvesters, the only thing I'm going to do with the harvesters is probably lease them. So, alright, we'll clean those edges up. Now we can go back to the main part. We can actually create another field. We can go a little further out. Do a horizontal kind of field next to it. Be a little bit smaller than this field, but you know, we can do that. I'll think about it. You guys on my that view my videos, you guys are welcome to offer feedback on whether or not I should create a few new fields. Maybe we can maybe do one further up this way, a little bit further until we hit the water line. And then we can maybe grab a horizontal field and place it kind of near the fence. And then we could do that kind of thing. But just let me know in the comment section below. And then hopefully your Saturday morning's treating you well. And we will see what we can do here. Right now that's variable tractor at 34%. So we do need to fix it at some point. And just like the description on the map says, somewhere between the, in a no man's land between Paris and France, or, England and France, or whatever. I forget what the description said. I read it to you guys yesterday. If you might remember, you remember me reading the entire description of the map. But basically, we're on our own in isolation. And you know, we have a couple implements and a small tractor, and and combine harvester to help us in our aid, but you know, we don't have neighbors, we can't do contracts, there's no need for them here. And then, you know, we don't have much for placeables. You know, in the past we had a wood chipper and that we could use an FS-19 on this map so that we could start, you know, cutting down some logs and selling them, and, you know, and bam, we had a good time going, but we don't even have that, so, and we don't have any money, so, basically the best way that we're gonna get any money is at some point, probably towards the tail end of the video here, I'm gonna have to go out and take the Rosselman harvester with the car, with the header trailer, or the header, the cutter header basically, and then I'm gonna have to take it back to the shop where we started with our pickup truck, and then we're gonna have to go out and sell it. That's what I think I'm gonna have to end up doing. Because even in our cedar, I don't know if we have any seeds to begin with in there or not. I don't know. In fact, one of the first things I moved, that was the cedar, so I don't know if there was any seeds in there or not, so I may have to take the header and the combine and take it with me to the store and bring back the, and then I have the cedar with me to on our tractor here and follow behind with because we can't pay a worker to do it. And then we're gonna have to put some seed in it. Hopefully we can find something that's not gonna be too much money and we won't get back to square one again. All I know is right now we're in isolation and we're completely in a hole. I mean, our bank account says this is zero. So, I'm just glad the cashback guy isn't here today. If he was there, we'd be in a really sticky position. So, so now it's plowed. So that's Pretty good.
Pretty good.
We're nearing our last cut. I think I am going to create some more fields later in this map, because one field isn't going to cut it. Now, I was watching another YouTuber who's also a Giants ambassador. And he was doing a first look in map to our new No Man's Land map. And he did notice that, I failed to notice that near the location of the abandoned redneck barn that we saw in the video, there's also a vineyard down further that way. So later when we, as the series progresses, we may find that vineyard and maybe we'll claim it, and so that we have a free vineyard on us. Alright, I'm gonna unhook him for a minute. Run into a rock, because that's always fun. Then we're gonna go to here. But I don't think there was any seed in here. But I don't know. Oh, well, we do have some seed. We don't have any cotton, right? But before we do that, we're gonna get a spader and a stone picker. So, we're gonna go out with this and go sell it. This one is very old. You can hear it. And I'm groaning. Yep. Hopefully we'll have enough fuel to make it. If not, we'll just have to reset and
send it home that way.
Before we do anything though,
further,
let me. Let me go to. Options. Sounds fine. Anymore, I always turn these off. Just because. It's a hassle because when your worker buys out, pays money to buy out everything, and then you can't get anything done. Well, the good news is we made it to the store. The bad news is we hit our thing. And, you know. Yeah. What do we get? E25. Then we can sell this. Damn. Alright. 6,300 bucks. Now we can go to Use vehicles. RT. Pickup truck 2017. Auger wagons. That has a mat. What else do they have here? Ooh. That one. Okay. Now. We need to grab a. Spader maybe? I think a spader is what I want. This does. Oh, it prepares fields for next zone. It can be used instead of plow. No, I don't need a spade for that. I do need a stone breaker. I'm gonna use a Dickelman. You guys have seen me use the Dickelman before in the some of the live streams. Leasing price would be what? Yeah, that's fine. Okay. Cool. Now, before going further, let me see if I can. Tractors. I'm gonna repair it. Oh shoot. Fourth album. It's a little bit nicer. What can I get rid of? What else can I get rid of? Oh, cultivator. I don't need a cultivator. Right now, I'm not gonna use a cultivator. Go ahead and get rid of the cultivator. Go ahead and come back for the plow. Hey, there's that person again. Hey, how are you? Don't walk away from me. I'm gonna leave you be now. Before you disappear. Alright. This guy. Now we got the stone picker. Now we're going back to the main farm that we have, and we're going to use the stone picker to try to pick up our stones in the field. We had to sell off our cultivator, our harvester, and then had to sell out the cultivator. I may have to sell out the wheat as well. But I'm not sure how much the wheat's gonna sell me. In fact, I might go to these thing that we own. So, owned vehicles. Wait. Looks like there's 51%. We'll sell that. $21. Shoot. Wasn't even worth selling a week. Bad thing. Yeah, we're really struggling. But we got $2,442. So I don't want to take out a lease. But I may have to. I do love this game. Now we're gonna go back up this way. We're gonna hit these. Oh crap, what? Can you tell me I can't get these? Oh shoot. I can't get them. That sucks. If we have time, I'm going to after the video or after we get through collecting these stones, I'm going to go back go to the front sell point at the store and see if I can sell
These stones.
Now they're probably not gonna reward us much.
But
we somehow had to make money. Because we're too broke to be repairing anything at this point. And not getting a whole lot of money by selling it either. So we gotta hope for a good yield on these field stones. Otherwise we're screwed. Thank you. And in the end, what may end up happening is we might have to take a loan anyway. Because otherwise I don't know how else we're going to continue to thrive. Because, I mean, we haven't even seeded our first crop. Still get this, right? Okay. Alright, let's go up this way. Yeah. I'm back. I had a phone call. Now we're nearing the edge of our field stones in our field. We're gonna take this edge right here. And we're gonna pick this up. Just like that. Alright, just like that. Then we're gonna like that, like that. Alright, we're gonna hit the plow, it's just for good measure. Take that, and now we're gonna flip this way. 36% field stones in a trailer thing. So now we can select that, and then we can grab this big pile right here, like that. Then we just gotta grab one more pile, I believe. There's a small pile right here. Beat a step. Hold the stone picker. Check what time it is. Yeah. You want me to? Yeah. Let's go ahead and just keep in. We'll keep going. We'll sell them out real quick and then we'll see what we get, and then we'll stop recording. So. Because we're already sitting on 47 minutes. But I want to sell them out real quick and see what I get. And then episode two, when we come back to episode two, this is episode one. This is kind of like the pilot episode. But when we get back to episode two, which will happen probably for me tomorrow, we're gonna have still being day one. We want to seed up our canola crop before this day's over. Nothing but a small tractor and something else. So you're telling me, I can't do anything with the stones. Crap. Well, son of a gun. Well, I guess I'm gonna have to end the recording here. Thanks so much for watching. If you like this content, and you want to get subscribed to the channel and you haven't done it, please do. Share it with all your friends. Share it with your family. Put it on social media. And we will see you guys next time.